Yo guys, oi Ty, and today we're back with another Super Mario Bros. Wii video. We are going to be playing the second half of World 6. This episode is going to be especially more fun because A, I've not played in I don't know how long, and B, I've been awake for 19 hours. Excuse me. I hate this stupid fish and everything it stands for. I hate this stupid turtle and everything it stands for. Yes, just drop down, please. Not Mario, I want you to drop down and get the star coin. I hate the stupid fish. I thought I wasn't talking for like half an hour there. I can do it without a power up. I can. I just I didn't have to. Oh yeah, that was great. I got the star coin to be fair. Don't even care, get in the pipe, get in the pipe. Don't drown either. Sorry. Yeah, sick. Done. I'm not sure where the third star coin was, but I don't care, to be honest with you. That's one level done in under 5 minutes. That's good progress. So there's a secret entrance on this level apparently, which we're not going to go for, because we're going through this game regularly. Oh, this is going to be horrible. I can't control this either, by the way. Oh, no, I can. Yeah. Didn't mean that. Oh no, I know this level. The third star coin, you have to carry that power block all the way to the end. Okay, any need for that? That was a really great use of the star power. Checkpoint, let's go. I'm killing any fish that stands in the way. So not only did that get the star coin, it tricked the button thinking I was up there. Guess that was button. Oh, I don't know, man. Bloody hell. Oh, wait. You're kidding. You're kidding. You're kidding. Oh, God. Please, thank you. My God. I hate this. I'm not enjoying this. I probably should have given myself a power up there. Power up, power up, power up, power up. Oh yeah, I actually need her. I'm not looking forward to doing this again. I can't even get the P switch. Brilliant. I don't even need that. I'm just gonna style this out. Why did he wait so late? we go again, because we do. We don't quit. That's not what we do here. Fire costume for the bloody windman. I'm killing myself. I'm literally not doing that because it's not worth it. You know, it's just a game. It'll be all right. Okay, so I missed that. Yep, sure that works. I hate that. I hate this. Awful, awful, awful game. Awful game. Worst game of all time. Worst game of all time. Rated a -4 on IGN. Let's go again. I'm trying the penguin suit because maybe that might cancel out the ice. We can also just slide a ball like that, which is quite fun, I guess. If I fail this a third time, it's the end of the video. I'm not even being funny. I'm too tired for this. I'm supposed to just do that. Itch breaks. Nice. Come at me then, man. Oh. The fish kidnapped the woman thing. I hate this. I hit genuinely awful. I can get the barrel to get the first fire, bro. Oh, get me out of this wretched shithole. Sorry, I know it's a Mario game. I know it's meant to be PG. I do not care in the slightest. Look at that, we even got a 1-up. Hooray. I forgot I can't just repeatedly say I'm killing myself like I'm recording a video. Because that's going on the internet and for the record I don't want to at the minute. Wait, is that it? Oh, it's actually just the castle next. Ah, we did two levels. I mean, I'm not complaining, you know, but. He's slick with it. Let's go. Let's just do this. Oh, I've just remembered what castle this is. I'm going to say things again after this level. Oh no, no, I was wrong. I thought it was one where it just continuously went up. No, it's the one with the balls, isn't it? It's the one with all the balls. Yeah, that went about as expected. Another one, thank you very much. Okay, we're trying that again. No, we're not. Maybe we are. Bloody hell. I'm fine with all the spiky ball stuff, you know. I'm good with having spiky balls. It's just, oh, this bit is hell on earth, isn't it? I'm just waiting here until they leave. Which I think was probably a more sensible decision. That was a good noise. I need to stop rushing into these. Okay, I'm not getting that one. But we've made it through. I don't think I took damage. That's good, that's good. I didn't take damage at all though. But this boss fight is just gonna kill me and I'm gonna no. I am munted, aren't you? I think that one of them's called Morton. I feel like that one's definitely the one that's called Morton. So what are you doing then? Nailed it. I've just realized my camera's slanted. Now it's slanted the other way. There we go. Oh, there's not an airship level as well, is there? I was going to say we played 3 levels in this video. As much as I don't want to play anymore, I feel like that's not a lot. Oh, there just is an airship, isn't there? Yeah. I despise airship levels as well. I've just decided now. I despise them. Nah, now let's go. I'm ready for it. Because I'm not a quitter. I'm a winner. Actually, no. I end the video after every save. No. We might as well do it. We'll finish off World 6. Let's go. Into the pipe we go. Oh god. Nice. Easy does it. And checkpoint. That's gonna hit my toes, isn't it? Just how he rolls. Didn't even realize I could freeze him. 3, 2, 1, perfectly timed. Might as well get the extra coins while we're here. I thought I've done quite well there. Not a clue how to fly these though, from memory. Okay. Okay. That's actually really easy. Oh dear. Piss off. Not gonna give the finger. Child friendly video. We're gonna choose playing Mario. We got through those last two levels unscathed, I think, which is quite impressive, considering I've been away for about 20 hours now. Not fun. This was quite annoying, if I remember. I believe that one's called Ludwig. And we save. And we end the video. Guys, if you did enjoy that video... What's my outro? So guys, if you did enjoy that video, be sure to drop a like, comment, and subscribe. And I'll see you guys in the next one. Something along those lines.